Jackson was larger than life, and every encounter with him was special. But soon after the unbanning of the ANC, so this would be about 1990, 1991, he and I went on a kind of national roadshow with Jill Marcus, Paulo Jordan, some of the other ANC propaganda stalwarts, and our job was to set up departments of information and publicity in every province. A lot of the time we're spent celebrating our freedom. I mean, we stayed in hotels together, we interacted with a lot of activists, and Jackson was always the first up and the last to bed. I mean, he just had incredible energy, and he was able to mobilize and agitate small groups of people, one-on-ones, large groups of people. I mean, his chemistry and his magic was immeasurable, and the impact that he had on people was incredibly positive.
News.
Experts.
Analysis.
Where things stand.
What you need to know. Drive Home with John Pellman.
On 702.